Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a quick tutorial on how to increase your download speed in Google Chrome. Slow downloads can be frustrating, but with a simple modification, you can speed things up and save time. Without further delay, let's get started. First, we need to check with the secure DNS. For that, open the Google Chrome. Top right corner, three dots will be available. Click on that. Search for settings. Click on that. In the settings, left hand side, find privacy and security. Click on that. When you select the privacy and security, right side, another options will appear. Here, select the security. In the security window, search for use secure DNS. Under that, select DNS provider option is available. These are all the DNS providers. Default DNS will be selected automatically. To increase the speed, we can select either Cloudflare 1.1.1.1 or Google Public DNS. Select the Cloudflare DNS and check for the download speed and select the Google DNS and check for the speed. You can check both the DNSs and check for the speed. Which one will speed the things up? You can select that DNS for your Google Chrome. Also, Chrome has a hidden feature called flag that can help increase the download speed. To change that, open the Google Chrome. The address bar, search for chrome:// flag. It will show many flag. So we have to search for parallel downloading. This is the search result. In parallel downloading, default has been selected, but we have to make that as enabled. It will accelerate the download speed. After making the changes, we have to relaunch the Google Chrome. Okay, close and reopen. Open the Google Chrome, go to three dots, go to settings. In the left hand side, search for system. When you select the system, the left hand side, it will show some option. Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. This will use the resources and delay the download speed. So we have to make it off. Use graphic acceleration when available. It should be on. And show system notification about Google Chrome features and tips. If you want, you can make this keep it on, or else can turn it off. After changing these settings also, we need to close and reopen the Google Chrome. After that, to increase the speed, one more option we need to do. We need to add the Download Manager extension. To open the Google Chrome, search for Chrome Web Store. In the search result, click on the first link. Here, three menus are there: Discover, Extension, and Themes. Click on Extension, and here we have to search Chrono Download Manager. Select that. We need to add this extension to Chrome. Click on Add Chrome. Ask permission. So just click on Add Extension. Extension has been added. And that's it. By following these steps, you should see a noticeable improvement in your Google Chrome download speed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.